John Pesutto's leadership of the Liberal Party is under new pressure, with reports he'll face a challenge as soon as next week. The opposition leader is also facing two more defamation lawsuits.
Reports today John Pesutto could face a leadership spill at the next party meeting on Tuesday. The contenders for his job, said to be police spokesman Brad Batten, shadow tourism minister, former tennis star Sam Groth, and shadow treasurer Brad Rosewell, today hosing it down.
I support the leader, I will support John and continue to do so.
Were you surprised to see your name mentioned as one of the contenders today?
Well, yes, I was, because my name hasn't been put out there by me.
Senior Liberals do expect a spill soon, but not as early as next week. The disunity infuriates the last Liberal leader to win an election.
Anybody who thinks that's the way to success or personal glory needs their head read and a history lesson.
On top of the opposition leader's political problems, his legal problems too will escalate next week. Mr. Pesutto already faces a defamation suit from MP Moira Deeming, dumped after she attended a women's rights protest gatecrashed by Nazis. By Tuesday, two rally organisers will also lodge defamation suits against him.
What John Pesutto said about me was demonstrably untrue, and it's had a far-reaching effect on myself and anyone associated with me.
Some MPs say he can't fight three separate legal sanctions and remain opposition leader.
I don't think Mr. Pesutto is fit to be opposition leader, let alone Premier.
Nick McCallum, 7 News.